What I'm the most proud of, is maybe the networks program, because we are talking already about also the social dimension of the circular economy. And actually, networks is an inclusive circular buying program where we actually cooperate in partnership with an NGO and fishermen in the Philippines. It might sound really strange. They started to fish for wasted fish nets. So instead of fishing for fish, they are cleaning up the oceans and the beaches and are collecting fish nets, which they sell as a source for our carpet tiles. And in this way, they are not only cleaning their environment, restoring biodiversity, but they are actually also have the possibility to save for future investments, for education for the children. And yeah, that's, I think, where the program where everyone in Interface is the most proud of. Also because it inspires a lot of other companies to set up this kind of inclusive circular business models. But also indeed people internally are actually challenged to see, hey, when this is something our purchasing department can set up together with the innovation department, what can we do in our sales department? And for example, our sales department is now working with also people with a distance to the labor market to clean the carpet tiles which are being reused in new projects. Yeah. So, you know, there's so much you can do once you start looking to your business models with these sustainable glasses on. So, and I think also what is important, lessons from nature, that everybody needs to benefit from it. So it's really like a symbiosis. If you look, if you use the biological term, so it's not the traditional purchasing, selling. It's more like partnering, because a lot of people ask us, okay, why are you promoting the reuse of your products? You know, what is your benefit because you are selling less? And I can imagine that's something a student would ask us as well. And it's a logical question, but on the other hand, if you see how much money is spent on marketing, and actually just by building on the relationship and being a partner, you actually don't need that marketing money. You actually better, you create more ambassadors, and they create actually more business for you.
Yeah.
And I believe that this is really the future, to work in these kind of ecosystems and partnerships. And I think the multimodularity of in the way we process and produce our products, so that we actually can develop and produce products coming from various material streams, because you already ask, what if fishing nets are finished? Ideally, I wish the 640,000 kilo tons of fish nets, which are wasted into our oceans, are finished sooner, the sooner the better. But there always will be other streams, and we are actually building our facility in Europe already in a way, or rebuilding our facility in Europe in a way, that we actually can put in various material streams so that we are flexible. And I think this flexibility, this multi-modality, is really crucial in the circular economy, because you can't be depending on one stream.